A pet dog is recovering after being attacked by would-be home invaders in Wanneroo. Digger was stabbed in the chest after alerting its owner to the break-in.
Marie's beloved companion, Digger, is lucky to be alive. The Kelpie Cross was stabbed while trying to protect his owner from a group of would-be robbers, the blade narrowly missing his heart.
Oh, I was just in a panic, I really was. I was just so shaky. The police were very good. There was a constable there, a woman constable, helped me put him in the car. I can't believe it.
Marie woke to her dog barking as the men tried to break in through her bedroom window. When she opened the door to investigate, the men ran off. Digger gave chase.
I was on my way across the road when I heard him yelp. And by the time I got there, he was actually crawling along the ground. And when I picked him up, he was actually covered in blood.
The dog's leg muscle was split in two. After an hour of surgery and 20 stitches, Digger pulled through. He now has a tube draining fluid from his body.
He's quite swollen and tender around there still. His leg's very swollen, as you can see, compared to the other one.
Police don't know what the attackers look like, as Marie never sighted the thugs. It's also unclear what weapon was used, but Digger's wound is at least 15 centimetres deep.
While Digger will need ongoing treatment, vets are confident he'll make a full recovery.
You're a good boy, eh?
Alice Pooley, 10 News.